Howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys, girls, and welcome. It is 5:08 a.m., and I thought we would play Block Story. Everybody plays Minecraft. I've never really seen anybody play Block Story, and I love the game Block Story because it's... Well, you'll see. We're going to play. I'm going to make up a new world. And this is going to be called... Sponge Hell. And the world seed, since it all is random and stuff, this is going to be Sponge Hell. We'll see what happens in Sponge Hell. So next. Oh yeah, new character. Oh, let's see. It's going to be a new one just for this, so let's call it Drex 2. Or Drex 2. Okay, we'll give that one a shot. Here I am confused. Tell the wizard, pressing R2 while targeting him. Okay. Well then, where the heck the wizard go? Where is the wizard? There's Ted. I've lost the wizard. He's been eaten by rats. Oh, here we are. Press R2, huh? That's not it. How's that? Ah! Yes, I am. Hold down R2. This is a 360 controller. How do I have to do that like this? Whoopsie, and then talk to him. Okay. Yep. No, I sure don't. Torch, collect some wood. Here we go. I wonder if you can play Minecraft with the controller. I mean, this is actually kind of bizarre that you can put... Well, of course you can play Minecraft with the controller because they have it for console. It's just I'm rather surprised that you can play Block Story with the controller. I play this sort of game with the keyboard and mouse. This is weird, playing it with a controller. Really unused to it. Here's the other really weird thing about Block Story. Water does not act like water. Boom. You see that? And thud. There's a... there's nothing there. But it's like here. See this? There's water. Splashity washity, I'm sitting in it, and there's sand. I'll take that out. Look at that. The water does not flow into it. Because it can't. If water acted like water, everyone would drown. Because there are... Hi, cow. And tree. Up in the sky, up past where I can see, there are floating oceans. And that is pretty freaking crazy. And if water acted like water and was affected by gravity, that stuff would just splash down and everyone would drown. Because the skies are infinitely tall with floating oceans in between them. Not in between them, but layers of floating skies and land and oceans. Really cool. Sky also goes infinitely downward too. Into hell and Moria. Where's my wizard? Wizard? There's two errands. Okay, there's the wizard. Hi, Wizzy. Okay. Oh, well, it's not going to record that because it's the wrong kind of wood. Hello, Wizzy. Oh, well, I don't need this now. My controller thing is out of the way. I'm going back to mouse and keyboard after I do that. There, thank you. So, oh my gosh, there's a house. There's no water right here though. There's no door. Oh no, these are the doors. I'm gonna steal these. Glowstones. Glow bricks, glow blocks, whatever you want to call them. They glow. They make light. Handy and dandy. You know, this place can go hose itself. Hosers. It's underwater-ish. Now, I don't have to worry about losing the wizard. The wizard's going to kind of like always appear around me. I just need to find some caves. Caves are pretty much everywhere. That's a really weird landscaping type thing. I see that one a lot now. It's really weird. Looks kind of cool, but it's bizarre. Do we have any caves anywhere around here? This looks kind of scary. Oh, it's lava. That is scary, though. There's just no cave here. Oh, don't fall in. Oh, look at that. It's a plant. This is like a whole... Holy smokes! There's a volcano here. Of sorts. Gosh darn it, I still need to get underground. Hello, Wizzy. Let's see if there's any cave-like things around here. That almost looks cavey-like. Oh, it's not just water with lava. Or magma, I guess, is the proper word for it. There's just like no caves anywhere around here. This is bizarre. Usually I'm falling over caves, literally just falling over them. Well, into them. I fall into the caves. To my death. Okay, well, let's run over here. Because there's this. What are those things? Windmill type things. Okay. I want some foods. Apple falling on my face. Apple falling on my clonk. Oh, that hurt. Clonk. You know, I can't remember what the inside of these houses looks like, though. Is this worthwhile to try and steal? Actually, you don't even have to steal them. These houses, there's no villagers. Not a villager anywhere. Hi, Wizzy. Wow. Nice place. Wizzy. Hi, Wizzy. I'm going out this way. Oh, wow. Cool. Okay, so we've got snow biome here, right against the green biome and the desert biome. Makes perfect sense. Hey, look at that big stone thing over there. Maybe there's stone in this direction. Over the water we go. Over the water we go. I am swimming and I'm jumping. Over the water we go. What the, oh, that's a Ted. Why is everything made out of blocks? Where am I? Gosh, golly gee whiz. Okay, that's not an entrance. I mean, I'll be able to make my own entrance. I'm just trying to find the door. See if there's a door to even get in. Wow. Oh, here we go. What a dark and foreboding place. And yet... Oh, wow, waterfalls. Well, let's take a look upstairs, then. click on the door. And I'm up. Oh, wow. What a nice place up here. A tree of water, a water tree. Interesting. Let's see what's further up here. Oh, wow. Talk about a dark and foreboding place. It's got windows, though. Nice door looking out. Can we get up further? Apparently. What is that made out of, glass? Looks pretty cool. Ah. Whoa! Lava? My tower. It's my tower. There's lava. I claim this tower. Alright then. Whoa, that was a fast fall. Okay. Come on now. Down you go. Huh. Okay, well, let's go down further. We're down to the tree and water level. Oh, wow. Whoa. T-Rex and a Mr. Giggles. Well, it's a good thing I'm protected up here. Though I couldn't tell you what all that loud crashing and bashing is. Oh, wow. I could maybe jump out there and not get killed too badly. Hey. I like the looks of that out there. A cave underwater, too. Let's go down. Here we are. Let's take a look what's going on down here. I wonder if there's another level down. Like, is there a stairs down here anywhere? Son of a gun, it does. We'll take a look outside in a minute. Holy smokes, look at this. Boy, this doesn't even connect to that other half of the building. Huh. Weird. Pretty cool though. Is this it though? Is it for the basement? Apparently. This doesn't go down any further? Oh, ow. Hurted myself. I guess not. I'd be neat if it went did go down further. Oh. How bizarre. A labyrinth in the bookshelves. Okay, this does go back further. I wonder where on earth this leads to. I wonder how badly lost I am already. Hopefully I'm heading back out now. Yeah. That's just bizarre. Still, I gotta ow! Oops. I got a pretty cool house here. I claim it for myself. This and all the other houses I come across. Are the horrible monsters out here dead yet? Whoa! This weather sure got bad fast. Let's see if we can kill that Giggles, guys. Okay, I want to check out over here. And then I'm going to check out down there. Well, alright, I'll just... What on earth? A glowstone chunk? But still no caves. Hello? Does that? Okay, good. Does that lead inside to something? I still got air. How weird. I didn't make it out in time. Shucks. Yeah, now I'm way back over here. Well, I'm gonna have to go look this way, I guess, to see if there's any undergroundy areas I can get to. So I can find out the coal to get a K. Torch. That's what it is, torch. Did I already go into this place? I must have. The door's open. Well, I'll steal some of this stuff. Well, hey, if you liked what you've heard, liked what you've seen, if you could toss me a like, that'd be great. If you could subscribe to the channel or share the video, that would be truly awesome. And I love comments. If you could leave me a comment, that would be truly awesome down in the comments box. Just as well, if you could also check out some of the links I have down there. They go to like places like my GoFundMe, my Patreon.com page, all sorts of interesting places. And what was that on the floor over here? Was that a... Oh, it looked like spiderwebs for a moment. Luckily it wasn't. Gotta be caves here somewhere. I need to get coal. Gotta make a bloody torch. Well, how about this place then? Also, if you could continue being a wonderful human being, that would be awesome. And on top of that, if you could continue being a wonderful human being, and I will see you on the flip side. I will and I will, and that's a good thing. I enjoy this game quite a bit though, where it's going to continue playing for just a few more. Oh darn it, not even a real bed. I hate these houses because they don't have even real beds where I can steal the bed stuff. It's got all sorts of cool places. I mean, like, look at all the, this stuff and all of the chests. If I could just get myself a bed to make this into a spawn point, I'd be in good shape. This is like a regular... Whoa! I'm really stuck there. Let's check out this whole village. Oh, look at that! Steal the bed. Yes. And then... place the bed, and this one is mine. We'll call this village spawn. Very good. I now have this home in this village. I can teleport here whenever I wish to teleport, and I can always just drop on in whenever I feel like dropping on in. I really enjoy this game a lot, and now that I've gotten myself a home, that is awesome. I don't know if you like this game anywhere near as much as I do. Hopefully you like it, at least a little bit, and would like to see me continue playing, because I'd love to continue doing so. I mean, look at this, how it cuts into the side of the house. Side of the house. Into the cave and just chunks out. Oh, hi, baby Noblin. Chunks out the earth. Yeah, I was here before. Just trying to find the ones that I haven't. Just see what they have insides of them. Another one of these. And mine. I'm gonna take this. Very good. Very, very, very good. Awesome. I've got myself a home. I've got my... Well, you know, I don't need to chunk that up yet. Except I do. Well, thumbs up. You take care. Have a very good day today. I'm going to wrap this one up now. I'm going to continue playing this one. Thumbs up. You take care. Have a very good day today. I really like this game a lot. You have seen just a bare scratch on the surface of what this game holds. Just the bare scratch. So I, because I enjoy this game so much, am going to continue playing this on another day. If I can find the freaking door, how do I get out of here? Or did I come upstairs for that? Well, yeah, I did, didn't I? I'm so smart. Plus, also, see how I don't have much inventory? But if I go like this and spend diamonds, and then I don't have enough diamonds. Oh, look, and it has in-app purchasing. However, if you don't want to spend money on diamonds, you can mine them, and they do show up naturally as you play. So that part's good. Wow, this is a big frickin' village. I got a lot of houses to pillage. I'm gonna go up here, take one more bed, and then I'm calling it for the day. Well, calling it for this episode. Hello, I know you got a door here somewhere. Not necessarily.